Hey, thanks for validating my career path, and congratulations on stepping into the 21st century. You know, our grandkids will probably say, Grandpa, is there a time when people used to kludge together analog and digital information to approximate what we consider interactive multimedia today? Well, Sonny, way back in the 80s, we'd actually take an analog video source, let's say a video tape or a video disc with 54,000 little pictures on it, and digitize it line by line and add it to good old VGA. Seems kind of primitive to us these days, but back then that was all we had. Funny, huh? See you in Knoxville.